Namaste.
Ajay, I can't tell you what saving those fields means to the future of Kirat. Supplies, weapons, ammunition, vehicles, everything the Golden Path needs to take the fight to Pagan Min. I wasn't sure about you. That first time in Banipur, all I saw was Sabal and his puppet, but you are not a puppet, are you? Now I can see what you're capable of. What a difference you've made! You didn't see Kirat before the war. I was 6 years old when my parents told me that I had to marry. That's the world Sabal is pining for. He's trying to take us back to the Dark Ages. You and I, we make a good team. Now, I could use your help to protect the statues of Kira. Paul is trying to destroy them as part of his campaign to turn the people against the Golden Path.
I'm in.
Ajay. It means a lot that you've supported me.
Dead bodies everywhere! Security area!
Where are we?
west.
We're heading your way now.
Who is this? Should I?
No.
Right. Robbie Ray Rana.
Just call me Robbie Ray, man.
Okay, Robbie Ray. What's this about?
Look, we need a face-to-face. I'm sending you my coordinates. Come find me, man.
Thank you.
Oh.
Ajay, I'm hurt. You don't recognize my voice?
Should I?
The voice of Radio Freaky Rat? This is Robbie Ray Rana. You don't recognize that?
Right. Robbie Ray Rana.
Just call me Robbie Ray, man.
Okay, Robbie Ray. What's this about?
Look, we need a face-to-face. I'm sending you my coordinates. Come find me, man.